بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لا إله إلا الله والله أكبر ولله الحمد. بسم الله
بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد خاتم النبيين وإمام المرسلين. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. الحمد لله رب العالمين. أما بعد، السلام عليكم. وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. My beloved brothers and sisters from all over the world. الحمد لله رب العالمين. Another new day. Every day is a new day. And we thanks Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we send peace and blessing to His messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and all His companions. Assalamu alaikum Croatia. May Allah bless you. May Allah bless all of you. Let's go make a beautiful dua for Croatia. May Allah give them hidayah. May Allah give us hidayah and give them hidayah and give hidayah to all mankind. To the right way and put all mankind on the right way. To get the key of paradise. We don't need to be foolish, my beloved brothers and sisters. Mankind are foolish. We forget what we are made for, and we are chasing material of this world, what we are going to leave behind us, all these things behind us. And there is no other God, only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He is the only one who made everything without doubt. He is the only one. Croatia, please, I beg you, accept Islam. Islam will save you. Islam will save you. Islam is the only way. Wallahi billahi, Islam is the only way. Everyone you know around you, your neighbor or your friend, whatever, if he is Muslim, ask them about Islam. Learn about Islam. Accept Islam. Take the peace. Islam is the peace. There is no other peace. Inside peace is Islam. Outside peace is Islam. Everything to give calmness to our heart is Islam. No other things. People are killing themselves because they don't have inside peace. Only Islam give inside peace. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran Karim, Allah bi dhikrillahi tatma'innul qulub. Only the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give us peace, heart peace. Croatia, please accept Islam. It's the only way. It's the only way to save ourselves, from the president till to the last one. You need to accept Islam. I love you. I love you. And I have to tell you this because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He said in the Quran Karim, Ul hazihi sabili ad'u ila Allah ala basiratin ana wa man ittaba'ani wa subhanallahi wa ma ana minal musyrikin. Allahu Akbar. We need to call each other to the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So that's why I'm telling you this, my beloved. Accept Islam. You will see the result in this life and yawm al-qiyamah, inshallah. Let's go make the dua for Croatia. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-Rahmanirrahim. Maliki yawmiddin. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. Ihdina siratal mustaqim. Siratal ladhina an'amta 'alayhim ghayril maghdubi 'alayhim waladdallin. Amin. Inna hamdallahi na'maluhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruhu wa na'udhu billahi min shururi anfusina wa sayyiati a'malina. Man yahdihillahu fala mudilla lahu wa man yudlil fala hadiya lahu. Wa ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu. Wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan 'abduhu wa rasuluhu. Sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa ashabihi wa man tabi'ahum bi ihsanin ila yawmiddin. Wa sallama tasliman kathira. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. May Allah guide us and guide all mankind and guide Croatia. May Allah make them accept Islam. May Allah makes you accept Islam, my beloved brothers and sisters. May Allah help us. May Allah help us. May Allah help us. This world is going to end. We are in end of time. No time to waste. Accept Islam. You will live sweet, sweet, sweet. Wallahi billahi. Inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
صدق الله العظيم.